Company present arms. Company order arms.
Ropny Jakub Selikovsky, post. The Republic of Chinaris has reposed special trust and confidence in the courage, honor, valor, and excellence of Rotny Jakub Selikovsky for valor in the line of duty. While engaging hostiles occupying a superior defensive position, Rotny Selikovsky single-handedly charged the enemy, killing three hostiles and rendering the position they held untenable and clearing the way for a decisive victory in the name of the Republic. Rotny Selikovsky's actions are in the face of fire, are in keeping with the finest traditions of our army, and reflect great credit upon himself, the 142nd Motor Rifle Regiment, the 13th Infantry Division, and the Chernorussian Defense Forces. It is then with great pleasure that I award Rotny Selikovsky with the Order of Merit, First Class. Congratulations, Mr. Selikovsky. Keep it up and, provide an example for the rest of the men, I know.
I know, Captain.
I know. Fall out. Svobodnik Oscar Novotny, post. The Republic of Chinaris has reposed special trust and confidence in the courage, honor, valor, and excellence of Oscar Novotny for going above and beyond the call of duty in the 142nd recent engineering works at Green Mountain. This gentleman worked even as the officers and NCOs retired, allowing a seamless transition of base locations and ensuring the safety of the rest of his comrades. Novotny's actions are in keeping with the finest traditions of our army and reflect great credit upon himself, the 142nd Motor Rifle Regiment, the 13th Infantry Division, and the Chernorussian Defense Forces. It is with great pleasure that I award him with the Defense Forces Accomplishment Medal, and with a brevet promotion to corporal. Congratulations, and keep up the good work, huh, no?
Hello, Captain.
Fall out.
Ahoy! Let's put you in there.
All right,
Captain, do you want me to handle this?
No, we'll finish our ceremony, huh, no? Jan Krolik, post. The Republic of Chinaris has reposed special trust and confidence in the courage, honor, valor, and excellence of Jan Krolik for valor in the line of duty. While friendly forces were pinned down by hostile fire and low on ammunition, Krolik charged the enemy with only a single magazine of ammunition. Upon dispatching the two terrorists, the enemy lost the will to continue to fight and retreated from the field. The actions of him in the face of fire are in keeping with the finest traditions of our army and reflect great credit upon himself, the 142nd Motor Rifle Regiment, the 13th Infantry Division, and the Chernorussian Defense Forces. It is then with great pleasure that I award Krolik with the Order of Merit, Second Class, and the promotion to the rank of Staff Sergeant. Congratulations, Krolik. Use it well, I know.
Thank you.
Yeah, fall out. Alright, for those of you who got your awards today, I want you to lead by example to the rest of your comrades. Show them what it means to carry the awards that you do, and show them how to get them yourselves. For those of you that did not get one, it is fine. There will be plenty of more opportunities to cover yourself in glory and valor in the name of our glorious Republic. But remember, comrades, the first thing you must always do is listen to your NCOs and your officers. They want nothing but the best for you and nothing but the best for this country. With that being said, all of you are dismissed. Fall out. We'll deal with what
Retrieve your rifles!